me yet.
I was there when Queen Sarai took her last breath.